Meanwhile, India's IT hub Bengaluru is hosting the 22nd edition of the prestigious Bengaluru Tech Summit. Drones were the highlight last year. This year, though, robots seem to be stealing the show. WION Berlin's Nishita Virendra reports.
Robots are in the limelight at this year's Bengaluru Tech Summit. The summit kicked off in style with robots developed by the city's Inventor Robotics playing host to visitors. The female one is called Mitri and the male one Mitra. One of the highlights was a first of its kind Robo Race. 14 teams of school students participated in the race. The youngsters had to program their bots to overcome hurdles in order to reach the finish line.
Teamwork is very important in this, so my teammates were very confident with each other. So we ended up in building a very, you know, innovative model of it. Like we use physics like lesser the weight and so of its kind, so that it moves faster.
This works on like when you have a laptop where you have the app installer called QtPi. You go and type that in Google and you can do the coding for this particular RC car. And then you can, there's a particular speed which you want to drive in, which is 0 to 255. And you can keep it in whichever speed you want.
A Bengaluru-based robotics startup provided the students with robot kits. A mentor was also provided to guide them through the process of designing a robot and developing programs to power it.
The platform needs to be supported by various startups. I mean, this is a really amazing place. Actually, Bengaluru Tech Summit, you get to like actually network with a lot of startups. They have like amazing products for education and then like agri-tech and all that.
The final round of the competition saw a tough fight between the 14 teams. Over 100 students were involved in the Robo Race that aimed at introducing the basics of robotics and artificial intelligence at the school level.
Well, teach them young. That is what Robo Race in Bengaluru is attempting to do, as close to 14 teams of school students have built, developed and programmed their own robots to participate in a first of its kind robotics Premier League. Well, children are the future of the country, and what better way to prepare them for it than introduce them to artificial intelligence at the school level. In Bengaluru, with video journalist Shiv, Nishita Virendra, WION, World is One.